tuna, bananas, cranberry, mix. We have ramen noodles. We have tons of water. We have sparkled water. And our tools, we have two batteries. They can charge iPhones 8 times.
Just make sure to power up all your gadgets. Make sure everything has batteries inside of them. We have a lantern.
We have a can opener.
For all those cans. All right, another flashlight. All right, those are our supplies. Good job.
So you have the fish team, the blue team, whoever's up there last wins $5.
I'm going with the fish team. It's in there kind of tight.
Well, you just loosened it.
No, well, I'm just saying.
Ladies, what do you think? What's your pick?
I'm going with the fish team.
You going to fish too? Yeah, it's smart. You're smart like your mom.
I'm going with the blue team, just to be different, and I already thought that the noodles would hold up longest.
You think so?
Yeah, I think so.
But Bryce, what are you doing?
Do you test some of the ballot?
No, you can't. You can't.
I can't?
Yeah, you can hold. You can feel how loose they are.
I would get the $50.
That's not how it works, Brody. That's not how any of this works.
Daddy, when you get into bed, I'm just standing in your mouth.
Whoa. You're going to do what?
I know. You're crazy, man. Who are you talking to? See, you got to make sure they're all in there nice and scary.
Bryce.
Especially the blue team.
I think. Wait.
You're loosening them up.
I'll test.
I don't know, I'm still thinking. No, green team. I mean blue team. The fish team. Three for the fish team.
I'm going with green.
That would have been so nice if you just fell in. You picked the blue with Daddy?
And me, I picked blue.
Oh, okay.
We're gonna
Brody, Daddy, and Blaze are picking the blue team, and me and Bryce are picking the fish.
Watch the green team win.
I know, because no one picked it.
So that's what
I don't know why you got the pool.
Brody pushed me.
Daddy.
What?
When somebody stays underwater for 6 minutes,
wait, Brad, what is Bryce doing?
For 6 minutes? You're gonna stay underwater for 6 minutes?
Mm-hmm. Brad, what is Bryce doing?
He's gonna drill
that
right there.
Oh, okay. I helped Brad yesterday.
More like 6 seconds.
Get my time.
Okay,
no, get
go.
My time.
Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 11, 12,
that's 10 seconds.
14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. Like 25. Why are you splashing me?
You
are you just going to put your head in upside down?
Yeah.
It's going to go in your nose. Try it.
No, I'm going to do like this. All right.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31.
Fill them up.
So what are you guys doing this for?
I don't know.
Daddy, we got to fill mine up.
Okay, zip it up.
For what, though?
Daddy, can you help me?
We're making it so we can keep some things cool. Like,
so we have ice.
Yeah, well.
Ice is a source of cold air.
Yeah.
Cold air?
Cold air.
Cold water.
No, we're not drinking that. That's pool water. So just you guys remember, these aren't to drink.
Water bag challenge.
Make it rain. Make it rain.
Your daddy.
Come on, man. Go get the chairs off the front porch. The brown ones and the table that's in between them, the bench. What are you doing? You look like you're doing something bad. What is that? Huh? Hey, open it up. You got to open up the stick. Good boy. Get it out of there. Good job. See, now you can come out. Come on. And put it in there.
Hold on, Bruce.
Good job, Braxton.
My.
Yeah, baby. Okay, I'll come fix it. Come on. Yeah. All right, come here. Let me help you.
Okay. What a mess.
I know.